has come. Leaves ache and strain in toxic winds, blowing a chorus of whispered sighs like a last goodbye. Cries of the city siren dissect the chilly air, screaming distortion into eyes and ears until slowly pollution clears, making way for my fears, making way for the sick, the sad and confused. Now I must make way for winter, there's so much I can lose. But I choose to stay here, stay present in season, fleeing my interpreters who translate and recalculate every word they say is treason, leaving me to abstract flesh from bone, meat from fat, rhyme from reason without sabotaging myself or lynching my invention, freeing my imagination beyond its cloudy, infirm window, which for years now has obscured any bold outward view. So beautiful against the autumnal sunline, searing down upon this abscess beyond healing we like to call home. I want to stare at a city so full and plagued, retching from the stench of its own decay beneath this rare seasonal flame, whilst quenching the rabid thirst of unfathomable diseases, outnumbering the masses, hiding in plain sight, collecting souvenirs some man like me forever has to fight. My body, changing season, longing for pure rain to wash away malignancy and all of my pain. Like a broken city, my form wears a cross it has to bear, with arteries and roots crying out for repair. Although life can be predictable, never ever is it fair. I must learn to dance with life again whilst autumn is still here.